Hello, welcome back. Fittisane here, Caffeinated Gaming, continuing this Druid deck that started off rocky, but it's been doing better, including that last game with the questing adventurer from hell. So I'm 2-1 right now, and let's see if I can get to 7. That's usually my goal going in. Right now, I thought this deck, I wasn't feeling it when I started playing it, but it's done too. Okay, 2-1. That last game yesterday, you should go check that one out if you haven't. That questing adventurer. That questing adventurer. Playing as Jonathan.
I must protect the wild.
Alright. I hate when rogues go second because you always wonder about that damn our town scrub card. Alright. I'll get rid of Mark of the Wild. I have nothing to mark with it. Claw. And if Device comes out, I can kill him with a claw and my armor up, and then Wrath and kill his buddy, so I'm gonna keep those two. And pull up Savage Roar with no minions. Get rid of mine. Oh, Force of Nature. If I wait till turn 9, good card. I never get the monkeys with the cooking nuts. And going to Wild Growth here. Kind of like the Wild Growth, because even if you get it at the end of the game, it still is a draw card. Worst case scenario.
Put this apple on your head.
Trying to decide if I want to claw that, or if I want to Wrath draw card that. I think I'd rather Wrath draw card, honestly. Save that claw. On the bright side. That means he didn't open with the coin ringleader, I just realized. Oh, that combo is broken. Coin Drake.
This is our town.
Nope.
Scrub.
Yeah, beat it.
Gonna ringleader again?
Drink with me, friend.
No, he's gonna bounce it. Got 5 damage in the field. I actually could just dark scale.
What to do?
How about I razor fin? I'm gonna kill the 2-1. Jonathan, what you get?
May my answer.
So you're gonna trade with my guy now? No, you're not! Alright. Have a Sunwalker. Silence? I actually can make myself have enough attack to kill that thing. He can't our town scrub, so he's got no mana, so he's gonna do backstab it. Cold blood it. If cold blood's dead, be okay, I just kill his cold blood.
I wonder.
I think he's thinking the same thing. Ah, conceal. Alright. Well, I think this is going to be as good time as any to Ancient Lore. I really don't need the heal right now, so I got a taunt on the board already. Draw 2 cards.
Justice shall prevail.
Job's done.
Hmm. do things next turn, like Force of Nature and do some clearage. Followed by two Defiant Ringleaders.
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
Good call. Hey-o! Alright, well, we're gonna make that trade. And I'm also going to make a taunter. Armor up, claw up, and then fight him. Slash him. And once I have full control of the board, I can just knock him down to 15. Eviscerate.
This is our town scrub.
I got a town scrub coming off. What are you doing? What costs one that you keep thinking about casting? You're not gonna hit it for three, are you? Oh, I can hold on to it. Alright. So I'm thinking I'm gonna hit him with hit one of his guys, and then I'll heal it. Besides that, maybe questing adventurer first. Yeah, I think I like that play. So I'll questing adventurer.
Give me a quest.
I'll hit one of his guys. I'll heal. I can't armor up. I'm gonna milk this card advantage I've got. And I still have a life advantage, she just doesn't know it yet.
Squire, attend me.
Ready, sir.
Well then. Let's see, we'll swipe that. And Force of Nature. So just straight up 5-4 and cold blood. Problem with cold blooding it is the fact that, well, I guess he doesn't know that I have a swipe in my hand. Alternatively, I could bring out a guy and give him charge, or give him plus 2 attack. I might do that.
For the king! For the honor! For the wife!
So now electric grass does nothing, but... I think it left me in a better position anyway. Nothing else, I'm still sitting on an 8-8 and some removal. And I'm up a little bit on life. And I don't have to use it right now, so... Like, I could just hold off and maybe use it as a heal. Am I looking at lethal damage next turn? I might be looking at lethal damage next turn. 8. 12. Yep. I'm looking at lethal damage. And just for good measure, charge! Where shall I strike? Yeah, do it. There we go. Still didn't need the dragon, just sitting there. Cheer me on. Alright, 3-1, huh. I need to say I'm not feeling it when I play a deck more often. So I think, hey, this looks like a great deck, and I win 3 games. Now I'm 3-1. Although I've opened up 4-0 and ended up going 5-3 before. Alright. I don't know if there was a point where I could have played the dragon to hit for like 8 or 9 with it, plus the dragon, but... I still think board control ahead was just worth it. With holding it. Druid of Claw is nice, but... Who am I playing? I'm playing the warrior. So, my turn 2 plays, I armor up. Turn 3 plays, I could armor claw. Turn 4, power the wild claw. Turn 5, druid? I think I like that progression. And then an intro.
For the wild.
So that's it for one. Smack. I'm guessing he's gonna armor, unless he's got a better play. And if he does have a better play, I have a response to it. I got a claw
mind
armor.
If I roll knee?
I'll get rid of that now. I'll give him the card, but whatever. That's just gonna happen anyway. Have I broken everything? Close the door. There. I think I've broken everything now.
Charge forward!
Alright, I'm gonna bite the hell out of that thing, or claw it. Because that's not allowed. Warriors aren't allowed to have a turn. And we've made it to turn... Well, made it through turn 4 and then still okay shape. Next turn, do something like I can strangle Flame Tiger.
Yeah, you gotta be kidding me!
Well... Let me see.
What to do?
Three, two. I have any way to 6 attack.
What to do?
I think I'm taking 7 damage next turn. So, I don't think there's anything I could have done about that. Well, if I knew that was coming. I still think I'm going to end up doing a Savage Roar. Funny thing is I could actually keep my tiger alive if I really want.
What to do?
I might make him deal with it. He can execute if he's got one. So that would be a death, and then he'd be at 9, he'd be at 2 life. I think I'll do that. There we go, I got a 5-2 taunt. He's got a big card advantage though, so that's a problem.
Tazdingo! Yeah.
Gonna healer. That leaves me with 2 mana. I could give her taunt. I'm gonna get the healer out. Kill that. Next question is, do I give her taunt or not? I think for now, I shapeshift. Just be a little patient here. Well, Tiger's done pretty good for himself. Alright, so I'm losing the Tiger finally. I could have kept him alive if I would have marked him, but.
For the Crusade!
Hope you like my invention.
Let me see. I'm going to armor up.
For the wild.
Break that. I think I'm gonna wrath for 1 on her. Nice. Make her 4-5 taunt, and I'll drop 3-2 panther. Or should I say 6-5 taunt. Make her lord of the arena. Mistress of the arena. It's obviously TB's wife. Anyone, you guys all didn't know that that's what she looked like in real life? Shield slam. Thankfully only a 2 armor. Alright, do I milk my advantage? I'm also gonna swipe that.
Job done.
Make him work real hard to break through my wall. Let's see, swipe the War Golem, throw the 4-6. that. Throw the 4-6.
Where shall I strike?
Drop another 4-6. Now I'm still sitting on an 8-8. Keep waiting for him to execute Miss Naga over here. Naga stole your health.
Let the pain speak to me.
My shield for Argus.
Alright, so now I gotta fight them, even though I really don't want to. Unless I draw like a silence, which I don't think my deck has a single one of. That means I'm probably gonna taunt and 1-1 everybody. Since he's obviously assuming he's gonna kill the 4-4, I'm going to drop a taunt. 1-1 everybody. He'll kill the bigger of the two, he'll kill the smaller of the two. And unless he's got an answer, I'm sitting on lethal damage here.
Pass me that arc light scanner.
He's hoping for a top deck. He's really hoping for an execute, I'm assuming.
Join or die, or both.
That hurts. Do you have some way to kill him for zero mana? No, you don't.
Well
played. I bring life.
Dragging myself real quick before the game ends. Alright, well then. I don't know if this deck is better than I thought it was, if I'm playing bad players, or if I'm playing good today, but we are now 4-1. Maybe when done right, none can defend. Oh, Kung Fu card game. If anyone's ever played it, game company called Slugfest Games makes some of my favorite card games. Kung Fu Fighting, Red Dragon Inn.
For Doomhammer.
Alright, well, we obviously don't need an Ironbark Protector early game. Don't really need a Starfall. Although I could Starfall. See, turn 2 armor, turn 3 Worgen, turn 4 Mark armor, turn 5 Starfall. Especially against a Shaman with totems in play, maybe I'll keep it. And I got a Stormwind Knight. Okay, so I got basically plans other than turn 1 through turn 5. So I'm gonna pass my turn. I'll be happy with that hand. Let me know if that's kind of the way to go, if you think that's the concept of picking what you really want to play. Now since I have coin, I think I'm gonna Worgen right now. Break everything. I love breaking stuff. Door, break the sign. No! Jerk, die!
Job's done.
But planning to make sure you have decent plays through the first few turns. That seems to be the way I would go about it. Whenever I watch, like, TB or Krendor do arenas, it seems like they go with just cards they think that they really want to play, or I really think I should plan to see what turns I'm gonna use. Alright, we're gonna charge that guy. Because, of course, you have the Stoneclaw. Got a 1-in-3 shot, and you nailed it. I'm thinking 3 now, and I can't avoid it. I do now have 5 mana, so if he totems up again... Oh, it's Wind Fury, too. Hell. What are you doing? You gonna frog that? Please. Frog that. He probably just telegraphed frog, so... I have to keep that in mind. We shall swipe. And fill up the spell power. And since I know there's one out there now, I'm probably gonna try and do something like healer to pull it out.
I'll put it on your tab.
Let me see. I shall give him two some taunt. Kill that. And then I'm just gonna armor up and kill that the old fashioned way. Play patient. Alright, now he's gotta deal with a 4-2 taunt. If he's really sitting on a hex, now might be a good time for him to use it. Next turn, I can heal her, which would heal my guy and me for 2, leaving me with 3 mana. I could roar. Alright, he's gonna Stoneforged Axe. Since that happened, I'll probably just Ancient and draw cards off of it. So, Ancient, draw 2 cards.
Job done.
Trying real hard to slow play and avoid my big stuff because I have a feeling there is a hex in his hand. I mean, he obviously telegraphed something in there.
Squire, attend me.
Ready, sir.
Now might be a good time to Starfall for 2 damage, AoE. Please! No, really, do it. Come on, you don't wanna? That would have been a wonder because I could have just traded that guy out. Alright. Questing Adventurer would be nice, but I can't protect him from the axe yet. So, let's see. Let's do 2 damage to everything. I'm also gonna claw, and I'm just gonna do him that way, and hit him for 5. Still playing patient. I think I'm in good shape. Maybe that's the difference between playing now and playing last night when I was doing so badly. That is, drink a pot of coffee. 3 damage? Are you gonna do it? Ooh.
Behold the might of Stormwind!
Alright, well, the might of Stormwind is dead. I'm gonna questing Adventurer too.
Give me a quest.
Deal with that. He's probably gonna eat my questing adventurer somehow right now, but really I got better things in my hand, so. Is that another lightning bolt? That's a lot of lightning.
Oh,
that poor card. Worst time for it.
Shields up.
Alright. I think we swipe. And then we make a taunt.
Where
shall I strike?
Alright, Kenev, the shaman, what you get? That sign. Am I kind of annoying him in my slow play?
What you want?
Yeah, 2-2 taunt to deal with.
Drink with me, friend.
Gonna brewmaster and then give off other people taunt. He probably should have moved the taunt over here, because then he could have had just an ass ton of taunt.
Shields up.
Give him the choice. We'll kill that. Dawn, my commander, can kill that. Actually, can kill that. And then... I can... And it's a waste, but... just keep board advantage. Even if he does a little bit of damage, I got my Dark Scale Healer. Or shot, so silenced. Totemic Call. Gonna try to rush me. Another one! Drop it between.
Shields up.
Well, that. He obviously doesn't have a hex after all, he just had lots of overload.
You win.
There we go, another one.